is it? After everything I've overcome.
I offered you a way out. Why didn't you take it?
Considering who you work for, can you blame me for being skeptical? Just get on with it.
Stop! Something is happening!
Of all the people I expected to follow me into these ruins, you, Lord Krovos, were not one of them.
What's happening? How are you doing this?
Everything you see is your own doing. The bonds we forged in battle bind us together. They allow you to see this echo of my presence. This place, all the violence and betrayal it has seen disturbs the Force. Movement through these ruins is imprinted, especially if it's born of pain and anger. Those with enough power can sense it. You may have deceived your two allies during this foolish expedition, but I know you have felt my presence all along. Don't deny it.
I wasn't going to. I want to bring you back to the Empire. You are a pillar of strength among the Sith, and we will need you to defeat the Republic once and for all.
Perhaps. But you should know, I have removed the final tool that bound me to the Emperor's will. I have done what so many Sith pretend to do but never really achieve. I have broken my chains. I will never again have a master. I will never let another rule over me. I will never return to the Empire.
I don't think you have a choice. The entire galaxy will hunt you down. Take your chances with us.
Do you think it's a coincidence that both the Republic and the Empire sent agents to Dantooine? Think, Krovos. Use that strategic mind of yours. I knew none of you could resist running to the Alliance Commander for help. And I knew he could not resist coming after me, even if it meant walking right into my trap. It does not please me to see you suffer the same fate as these fools. If only you hadn't followed them here, you could have been a capable ally in what's to come.
Krovos? Krovos? What's happening?
Go, go! Malgus set a trap!
What? How do you know?
Both of you.
Yes, Emperor. It seems our worst fears have come true. Forgive the dramatics.
Come now, Rivix. There's no need to apologize for adding a bit of drama, if only to make this situation more bearable.
Indeed, my lord. Regretfully, Darth Krovos has confirmed our suspicions. Malgus has successfully removed all of the mechanisms we use to ensure his compliance.
But you found nothing else? What of the tome he stole from the Ossus Library?
We haven't located it, my lord. And what's worse, it seems Malgus added another relic to his collection. If the containment case we found on Dantooine is any indication.
Well, that is terribly disappointing news, Lord Rivix. You certainly have your work cut out for you. I shall let you return to it.
Thank you, Emperor Vauron. We shall speak again soon. For the Empire. Rivix. Oh, my apologies. The briefing doesn't start for a few more minutes. I thought...
I'm early. Is that a problem?
None whatsoever. My sincerest apologies, but Emperor Vauron was growing rather impatient for an update.
What were you talking about? Something about a missing tome? This is the first I'm hearing of it.
Yes. When the Empire attacked the Jedi colony on Ossus, we compiled an extensive catalogue of the books found in the ancient library. After the assault on the colony, when the dust had settled, we discovered that one of the tomes was missing.
If I'm expected to be a part of the Hand, and I want respect from the other members, I don't want something this important kept from me ever again. Understand?
You must understand. There are concerns about some of the intel the Republic has been privy to. As a result, I've endeavored to keep most things close to the chest. Going forward, I'll do my best to inform you of important information the second I know it. The stakes are too high now to justify keeping you in the dark.
What was this book he stole? And do you have any idea what he took from the Dantooine Enclave?
I don't know exactly what Malgus took from Ossus. There was so much chaos, and the library was already in such disarray when the Empire arrived. As for what was being kept down in the Enclave ruins, that is anyone's guess.
So, what's the Hand's next move?
I'll arrange for agents to identify the relics that Malgus chose to take. They are our only keys to unlocking his plans. I'll also recommend that Darth Krovos deploy soldiers to investigate any Sith and Jedi ruins that Malgus might potentially target.
I expect constant updates on each of these fronts.
And you will have them. We may have come away empty-handed this time, but you will be the first to know when I discover Malgus's next move, and the Hand of the Empire will be ready for him.